There's nothing you can do to change that this morning. Hell does exist. It is a place. It is somewhere. And it awaits those that, my friend, leave this world. There are those who deny that it exists, but that doesn't change it. Somebody died this morning, and they went to hell. Somebody took their last breath. This day, they drew their last breath and awakened in hell. Awakened in a place that was absolutely beyond his wildest imagination. He never for one time thought that such a place like that could exist. You ought to be doing some thinking about where you're going when you leave this world. There's one thing that is absolutely certain, and you ought to know this. You should know it and come to face with it. Come to the facts and settle this. You are going to die. I know you think that you're going to live forever. That one day you'll draw your last breath. Your heart will beat its last time. There'll be no more life left in your body. Where is your soul going? I know you prepared your house. I know you prepared your income. I know you prepared your marriage and children. You planned out your whole life. But you've made no plans whatsoever for where you're headed when you leave this world. Hell is a place. It is a place that existed before you were ever born. It is hell.
distinctive man from the lower animals is his power of reading, a power found in the portion of the brain we call the frontal lobe. Well, when a drop of alcohol gets in the blood, that's right where it heads for, the frontal lobe. Almost as if his aim in life was to transform man back into an animal. To take away the reasoning powers and self-control that make that human society possible. What would happen if the bottle weren't empty? If the boy could go on drinking? Well, alcohol doesn't stop after knocking out the frontal lobe. It starts in on the whole nervous system and eventually affects every function of the body. How much alcohol does this take? Well, suppose there are 3 or 4 drops of alcohol for every 1,000 drops of blood. Then the drinker looks hardly able to stagger, hard to breathe. If he keeps on drinking and the concentration reaches 4 to 5 drops, he ends up only half conscious. And that's fortunate in a way, because if he was able to lift his hand for another drink, the undertaker would have another customer. You see, all it takes is 5 drops of alcohol for every 1,000 drops of blood, a half of 1%. And brother, you're a dead duck.